What is going on, guys? Grave here today. I'll talk about Splitgate, which is in beta right now on console. Of course, I'm playing here on PS4, but you can play this on any console if you have old gen or new gen. It was a game that was released in 2019 on PC and was supposed to be released in full here in July on console, but that did get pushed back to sometime here in August. No official date on that yet, mainly because of popularity. This game has gotten so popular they have to limit the player base in-game to 100,000 people right now because the servers were just blowing up. It has gained some massive popularity, and I can see why. It is Halo 2, Halo 3 style game with a twist. Of course, you can see the little blue blocks on the wall. You can make portals and go through them. I'm not really great at the portal idea yet, but it is a very cool concept considering you can play traditionally and run around the maps normally, or you can use the portals to get good positioning or flank your enemies. It reminds me so much of Halo 2 and Halo 3, it's not funny. And of course, the dev team said they were highly inspired by Halo. They're huge Halo fans. So I think that's one reason it feels so good to me, is because I was a huge Halo fan. Halo 2, Halo 3. I played all the Halos up to Halo 4 and was not really impressed with it. Now, of course, we do have a new Halo game coming out this year. I think that may be one reason a lot of people are playing this on console, just kind of getting ready for Halo. Something that is similar to Halo. Something that feels familiar. So that's why a lot of people are really enjoying it. Now, it may knock the player base down, of course, when that is released, at least on the Xbox side. But I think a lot of people, if the game is handled correctly, will really get into this and really enjoy it. Like I said, it's a great free-to-play shooter. And it is a cross-play game, which I know some people may be kind of worried about. But the great thing about it is it has a very good anti-cheat, which can't be said for a lot of AAA titles. I'll take Warzone for an example. Warzone is a game that a lot of people love. A lot of people love Battle Royale, but there is no anti-cheat. And that has kind of turned a lot of people away from the game. This is a free-to-play game with a very small dev team that has a great anti-cheat, it seems, so far. So I've been playing with crossplay on and really enjoying it. There are tons of different modes. Now, not all of them are available in the beta. You have to be a certain rank to unlock some of them. But a lot of these modes are going to sound familiar if you've played other FPS games, or definitely if you've played Halo. I'm playing Team SWAT in this particular game here in the background, which is a game mode that gives you extra damage to the head. Team SWAT was one of my favorites in Halo, one of my favorite things to play. But we have other things like TDM, King of the Hill, Domination, Oddball, Team Ball, VIP, Team SWAT, Shoddy Snipes, Gun Game, Showdown Mode, Takedown Mode. They also will have featured modes. The full release will also have ranked modes and custom games. One thing that I really do like about it is, of course, it is free to play, so a lot of people are going to be worried there's going to be purchasable items that are going to make you play better if you start to buy things, you know, kind of pay to win type thing. Everything within the store is cosmetic, so if you want to spend money on cosmetics, you know, you can feel free to do so. It does have kind of loot drop boxes, that kind of thing, like all games do now. It will have a battle pass, but everything so far has been cosmetic, which I think is really great. It's a very small team. When I say a very small team making this, it's like 3 to 6 engineers that are working on it. So I've been impressed. I know a lot of people have been kind of frustrated that they can't get in the game or the game servers go down because there's so many people just kind of going into the game at one time. But I've been really impressed with 3 to 6 people being able to pull off what they have with this, because I think it's, like I said, a very good game to be a free-to-play game with such a small team. The one big issue, of course, is those queue times. So if you want to play, it is kind of hard to get in. You'll have to wait several hours. I've had to wait several hours to play yesterday. But overall, in my opinion, it's been worth it, because once I've been in-game, I've only had just a handful of times where I've had a lag spike or a little bit of frame drop here on PS4. And it only lasts for a couple seconds and the game goes back to playing normal. So that's one thing that was very impressive to me, considering that, like I said, they've had some issues with servers and having to take them down because of the player base just, you know, swarming the servers and really kind of messing things up here and there. I think this game could be a hit, especially since it's a free-to-play game. I think it's a very smart shooter. I think it's very smartly designed. The maps feel like old Halo maps. The gunplay feels like old Halo gunplay. And I think a lot of people are going to be drawn to that. Even though, of course, we're getting a new Halo game, like I said, this fall, I still think it's going to keep some popularity here on the PlayStation side, maybe even the Xbox side. It's just a good free-to-play shooter, and I can't wait to see what the final version is going to look like and kind of see what the game's going to be like moving forward. I've really been enjoying my time with it. If you've not played the beta yet, hopefully you can get in and try it out, and hopefully the release will be sooner rather than later in the month of August. That way everybody can hop in and try it out. Leave me a comment with your thoughts if you've played Splitgate yet. I have, like I said, been really, really enjoying it, and I was really surprised how much I enjoyed it. And I'm really surprised how much it feels and plays like those old Halo games, those ones that I just really, really enjoyed. Anyway, guys, leave me a comment with your thoughts. Of course, if you like the video, hit the like. If you have not subscribed yet, please do so. If you are a subscriber, make sure you have notifications turned on so you know when everything goes live here on the channel. Be sure to check out everything down in the description, the community Discord, my Twitter, and of course, the affiliate here on channel Empire Jerky. And I'll catch you all next time. Peace.